वेलकम टू आवर नेक्स्ट क्लास स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे विल बी स्टार्टिंग चैप्टर नंबर 18, पेरीमीटर एंड एरिया. क्लियर? सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस चैप्टर चिल्ड्रन, यू शुड बी फैमिलियर विद द टर्म्स पेरीमीटर एंड एरिया. यू नो दैट पेरीमीटर इज आउटर बाउंड्री ऑफ एनी फिगर. यू कैन सी दिस बुक, दिस आउटर बाउंड्री इज रिलेटेड टू पेरीमीटर. क्लियर? आउटर बाउंड्री इज पेरीमीटर एंड एरिया इज द स्पेस ऑक्यूपाइड बाय द फिगर, दैट विल बी एरिया. क्लियर? सो टुडे वील बी डीलिंग विद पेरीमीटर एंड एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर एंड रेक्टेंगल्स. क्लियर? सो यू हैव टू रिमेंबर द यूनिट्स ऑफ पेरीमीटर आर सिंगल यूनिट्स ओनली, इधर मीटर, सेंटीमीटर, मिलीमीटर इट कैन बी, वेयर एज एरिया विल ऑलवेज बी इन मीटर स्क्वायर और द स्क्वायर यूनिट्स. वॉट एवर द यूनिट्स विल बी देयर, स्क्वायर ऑफ दैट. सो लेट स्टार्ट विद एक्सरसाइज 18.1. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, find area and perimeter of the rectangle. So first of all you have to write here the type of figure. I'll make you do second part, whose length is given 600 centimeter and width is 2 meters 30 centimeter. So you can see their units are not suitable. Here it is centimeter, here meter and centimeter as well. So convert meters to centimeter. You know 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 2 meters will be 2 into 100 will become 200 plus 30 centimeter. Now both the units are same. Clear? Area of rectangle is L into B. Length is 600, width is 230. Multiply, this will be your answer. So beta, if somebody is asking you area, we cannot give this much big value. Generally we try to reduce the value. So let's convert centimeters to meter. In order to convert meter to centimeter, you multiplied here with 100. Now you have to convert centimeters to meters, so we will divide with 100. You must be thinking, why ma'am has taken 100 two times? Why? Because it was centimeter square. 2 times centimeter is there, so 2 times you have to divide with 100. Cut 0 zeros, you are left with single 0 here. That will be 13.8 meter square. Perimeter formula is 2 into L plus B. Put the values here. It is 1660 centimeters. So and again you convert it to meter, single centimeter. So divide with 100. 0, 0 cancel. You are left with 16.6 meters. Third part of the same question. Children, length is this and width is this. This is in meter and width is in centimeter. So let's convert centimeter to meter. How? 75 divide by 100. So when you write 75 upon 100 in a decimal, you have to leave two digits. That will become, it is what, 75 by 100. Two zeros, leave two digits, here will be the decimal. Now area, L into B, multiply, whatever the answer is there, how many digits you have to leave? 1, 2, 3, 4. So leave four digits, put the decimal and meter square. Perimeter is 2 into L plus B. Clear? When you will add, how to add it? 1.75 and 0.75. When you will add it, 550, 77, 14 plus 1, 5. Here it is 2.50. 2 into 2.50, answer will be 5 meter. Second question is, find the area and perimeter of square. Now the type of figure is a square whose side is 350 millimeters. What is the side? 350 millimeters. So children, in class 5 you have done this formula. King Henry doesn't usually drink chocolate milk. King Henry doesn't usually drink chocolate milk. K stands for kilo, hecto, deca, usual units, deci, centi and milli. So always remember, from up to down you have to multiply, and down to up if you have to move you have to divide. So beta, between these two successive 10-10 gap is there. Meaning if kilo to hecto you have to convert, multiply with 10. If kilo to deca you have to convert, then 10 into 10, 100. Multiply with 100. Clear? Now in this case it is millimeters, so I need to convert it to meters. Clear? How to convert in meters? Look here, 350 millimeters. Milli is here and I want to convert it to meter. So 10, 10 and 10. It means you have to divide it with 1000. 0 and 0 will cancel. What you are left with? 0.35. Okay? You are left with 0.35. So area will be, children, area of the square, you know, side square. 0.35 into 0.35. You multiply 35 with 35. Whatever the answer will be there, leave 4 digits and put the decimal. Clear or not? Next is perimeter, 4 into side. 4 into here I have taken millimeters only. You can directly do 4 into 0.35 also can be done. Clear? So, it is what? 1400 millimeters. I need to convert millimeters to meters. So, I divided with 1000. Zero zeros cancel. 1.4 meter. Or, this can be done in this way also. 4 into side we already converted. 0.35. 5 fours are 20. 2 left. 4 threes are 12. 12 plus 2 is 4. 1 left, 4 zeros are, see the same answer, it is in meter. It can be done in any way. Okay. Next is second question. Find the perimeter of a square. Which type of figure? Square. Find the perimeter of square whose side is given. So again, unit is not suitable. Convert meter to centimeter. 100 plus 60 will become 160 centimeter. So you have to find area. Area is side into side, 160 into 160, this will be the answer. As I told you, the big answers, big values, we will try to reduce it. So convert centimeters to meter. Again, the same thing children I did, 2 centimeters were there, so divide with the 100 two times. Your answer is 2.56 meter square. Perimeter is 4 into side, 4 into 160, 640 centimeters. So as this was in meter, convert this is also in meter. By dividing it with 100, 0 cancel, 6.4 meter is your answer. Third question is, find the perimeter of square whose area is 256 meter square. Area is 256. Children, you know what is area of square? Side square is 256. Side will be under root. When you remove square from one side, will change to under root. So under root of 256 is 16. Now perimeter, you know, 4 into side. Side we got from here. 4 into 16, 64 meters. Now, fourth question, how many square tiles? Beta, you have to, very interesting and related to our daily life problem. We have tile and the bathroom. Clear? Side of the bathroom is 720 centimeter. Side of the tile is 9 centimeter. Both are in square form. And the question is, how many tiles are required for the tiling of the bathroom? So, always remember, whenever you have to find number of something, you always have to divide. What to divide? Biggest divide by the smaller, that depends upon the question. If it is area, biggest area divide by smaller area. Here it is dealing with area. So, what we'll do in order to find number of tiles? Area of bathroom divide by area of one tile. Bathroom is square, its area will be 720 into 720. This is also square, 9 into 9. Do the cuttings. 6400 tiles are required. Clear? And now, cost of tiling, you have to find out. They have given you rate of one tile. Clear? And you have to find rate of 6400 tiles. Multiply, whatever the answer will be there, that will be in rupees. Fifth question is very interesting. The square lawn. Beta, you have a lawn. This inside figure is a lawn. Whose side is not given? So, I took the side as X. Let all the sides of the lawn be X. Now, this lawn is surrounded by a path. This is the path, clear, around the lawn, and the width of path is 2 meter all sides. See beta, if this length is X, what will be the outer length? Up to here it is X, 2 meters from this side and 2 from this side. So outer area will be what? Outer side will be X plus, it will be X plus 4, sorry. I wrote here X plus 2, it is X plus 4. Here also what it is? X plus 4 from both the sides. Here also X plus 4. Here also X plus 4. Clear? Now the question is area of the path. How to find? Beta, area of the path we can find out by finding the area of the full figure minus lawn. Full figure, if you take out the area of the lawn from the full figure, you are left with only path. So what will be outer area? Side square X plus 4 square minus X square. So let's do it now. Children, I'll make you do it here. Look here. Once again, you understand the question. Question number 5 it is. This was a square lawn whose side I've taken X all around is surrounded by path of 2 meters. So what will be the outer length? It will be X. 2 from this side, 2 from this side. X plus 4. This will also be X plus 4, X plus 4, X plus 4. एंड वॉट यू हैव गिवन, यू हैव गिवन एरिया ऑफ द पाथ. बेटा एरिया ऑफ पाथ विल बी इक्वल टू आउटर एरिया माइनस इनर एरिया. क्लियर? आउटर फिगर इज ऑल्सो स्क्वायर बिकॉज ऑल साइड्स आर इक्वल, सो इट विल बी साइड स्क्वायर मीन्स एक्स प्लस फोर स्क्वायर. इनर फिगर इज ऑल्सो स्क्वायर, इट्स एरिया विल बी एक्स इंटू एक्स. नाउ दिस वी कैन एक्सपैंड यूजिंग द आइडेंटिटी ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वायर. वॉट इज ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वायर? इट इज ए स्क्वायर, बी स्क्वायर मीन्स फोर स्क्वायर प्लस टू ए बी. फोर टू ज़ा एट एक्स माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर एंड द एरिया ऑफ पाथ इज गिवन 240. चिल्ड्रन एक्स स्क्वायर विल गेट कैंसल. इट इज 240 ट्रांसपोज कॉन्स्टेंट दिस साइड 16 इज इक्वल टू एक्स 8x. नाउ सब्ट्रैक्ट दिस, 0 माइनस 6 इज 4, 3 माइनस इट इज 2, 224 इज इक्वल टू 8x. 224 डिवाइड बाय 8 इज इक्वल टू x. कैंसिल आउट द टर्म्स, 8 टू ज़ा 16, 8 एट ज़ा 64. सो x इज इक्वल टू 28 मीटर्स. वॉट यू आर आस्क्ड टू फाइंड एरिया ऑफ द लॉन, एरिया ऑफ लॉन विल बी इक्वल टू साइड इंटू साइड बिकॉज इट इज़ अ स्क्वायर, आई मीन एक्स इंटू एक्स. वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स वी गॉट 28, 28 इंटू 28. राइट द आंसर इन मीटर स्क्वायर इट विल बी. वंस अगेन चिल्ड्रन लुक हियर, x is 28, area of the lawn will be side into side, x into x, x we got 28 into 28, that is equal to whatever the answer, meter square. Fine children. Next is question number 6, a veranda. This is the question. 6th question, please cut it. Clear? 6th question, a veranda 1.2 meter is constructed all around outside the room. This is a room whose length is 7.5 and width is 5. Same question, their path was there. Here veranda is given, which is 1.25 all around. Clear? So beta, inner dimensions, inner length is 7.5 and 5, which I wrote here. What are the outer lengths? Outer length will be 7.5, 1.25 from this side, 1.25 from this side. So this will be equal to 10 meter. Width is 5. Plus 1.25 plus 1.25, that will become outer width. Clear or not? Now area of veranda will be equal to full square, a outer area minus inner area. If you take out, you will left with only veranda. So outer area will be L into B, 10 into 7.5 minus 7.5 into 5. Subtract it, answer is 37.5 meter square. Now the question is, we have to do cementing of the veranda. And money spent on 1 meter square is 15 rupees. So find the total money spent for the cementing. So total cost will be equal to money spent on 1 meter square multiply by the area which you have to cement. So 37.5 into 15, it is 562.5. So rest of the questions will continue in the next video. Thank you.